If President Bush played Halo, that'd be a funny thing.
That would be awesome. I'd play with him every
If time. President Bush played Halo, I'm gonna tell you something, America. Let's fight those terrorists. Those regimes of, what do you call them? Spartans. Bipolar Nick, this is my world here, where I do all my work, all my editing, everything here.
You know, when you look at montages and you actually like break down, you know, what everything is about, everybody's trying to show the gameplay, or they're trying to show editing. That's the main goal of making a montage. When I was making this video, was to make something different and original. And it's really hard to do that because you ask yourself, what hasn't been done yet in Halo, what hasn't been accomplished. Everybody's done everything, and everything in my video has been done, but I wanted to take it to a different level as far as editing. I wanted it to be like an emotional roller coaster. I wanted it to be different. I didn't want to do exciting, epic music. I wanted it to be like a smooth, like a flow. I wanted to be original with effects. I didn't want to just overdo it. You know, and after selling my Xbox, I really wanted to get better at editing, and I wanted to or an Adobe After Effects, because I never used it. I always stuck to Final Cut. I really, you know, started editing a lot more, and that kind of got me better to make this video, which was my last big video before I went to school. The only way to get better to editing, I think, is just to edit more. You should truly, every time, believe in what you're making, and that will be the key to making it a good video. And I've had a lot of ups and downs in all the videos I've made. I've had good videos, I've had bad videos, and, you know, I wanted this video to be like the best one I've ever made and have it go all out. I hope everybody at least, you know, enjoyed it. So thanks.